Welcome to Cool Happenings. Everything I find cool and amazing. Your one-stop channel for all your accessible tech solutions.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.
Hello and welcome. In today's demo I'm going to show how you may put an attachment to an outgoing email and send it out. It's fairly very easy and simple to do. For demo purposes I'm going to use the native iOS email app, which is the app which comes pre-built into all iPhones and with VoiceOver turned on. So what you do is, it's the simplest way to do it, open the native mail app.
Close, activate, default, mail, Gmail, back button.
Locate at the bottom of your mail, in the mail app you will find a couple of tabs. One of it is compose, so locate compose tab.
Compose button. Updated just now. Drafts. Three drafts in progress.
Drafts.
Drafts. Updated just now. 11 unread.
Updated, which means it's updating or updated.
Compose.
You get compose.
Toggle filtering button.
Toggle filtering.
Unread. Dean Mardo. Unread.
So go to
drafts. Three drafts in progress button.
Locate and tap on compose.
Updated just compose button. 2. Text field is editing. Character mode. Insertion point at start.
I will send this mail to myself, so I'll type my name in the recipient name field.
Message up T R E E L delete L L I I.
Now find my name.
New
my
message name. Heading. 11:39, new message, head 2, text feed, add contact, Elijah Wells, you add, Elijah Irwin, irwinelijah76@gmail.com, button.
It's my name.
Actions available.
Double tap to select.
Elijah Irwin, irwinelijah76@gmail.com.
After selecting the recipient email, go down to the subject field.
Message body, note subject, text field. Insertion point at end.
It's always good to put the subject, otherwise when you click on the send button, you'll get a notification pop-up alert from email saying you're not keyed in address subject field. So to avoid that pop-up, it's always good to just key in the subject field. It's a good thing to do anyway. I'll type, since I'm sending this to myself, I'll just type test.
Cap you. Message body, cap you, cap I. Message body, cap Y, cap T, message body, R, E, 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 D, S, S, T, T.
And go to the compose field.
Subject, test, message body, no trees were destroyed in the sending of this message.
Now, sometimes swiping right from the compose field.
Q, Quebec.
You may get the extra menu options. If it does not appear, like in this case, it's not appearing.
W, Q, message body. Insertion point at start.
Once you're in the compose field, do a one finger double tap and hold.
Text, message body, text field, is editing. No trees were destroyed in the sending of this message.
One finger,
items, menu item.
Double tap and hold. Lift your finger, you will get the following options. Swipe right.
Text format. Insert photo.
You get
button.
Text format. Insert. These are the usual menus or the options which appear once you double tap and hold.
Take photo or video button. Insert attachment button.
To insert an attachment, you tap on or double tap on insert attachment.
Scan message body. Select. Select all. Quote level. Show more item. Text format. Insert photo. Take photo. Insert attachment. Button.
Double tap.
Double tap to dismiss pop-up window. Button.
Once you tap
mobile
on
data. 4 of 4 bars, signal strength.
Once you tap on insert attachment, you will be taken to your folders on your iPhone. It will go in basically into the files app on your iPhone. You go into the files app or wherever you have your documents and media stored. My case, it's in Dropbox, but I would select for my recents folder. So it's going there.
Now with Dave Brown, what's search, cancel, recents, heading.
As you can see, it says recents heading. I'm in my recents folder. I would select first a document and then two audio files to have a variety of attachment file formats. So let's locate the first document.
Cancel button. Search. Search feed. Now with Dave Brown, WhatsApps. Coronavirus Globe. Photos by Judy Dixon. Doc. Word document. 11:14 p.m. Dropbox.
Photos by
Judy. Actions available.
Photos by Judy Dixon. Double tap to select.
Photos by message body.
Now,
text field is editing. Note.
After you make the attachment, you can check with VoiceOver if the attachment has indeed been successfully added. So just put your finger towards the bottom and drag your finger upwards on the screen.
Take message body. Photos by Judy Dixon. Doc. 374 kilobytes. Attachment.
As you can see, VoiceOver mentions the first attachment has been successfully added. Now, to add more files or documents, just go towards the bottom. You will find, tap on Insert Attachment and follow the same process.
Text format. Insert photo. Take photo or video. But insert attachment button.
Double tap.
Double tap to dismiss search. Search feed. Photos by Judy Dixon. Now with Dave Brown, WhatsApp's privacy pop. Now with Dave message body.
The second file is an audio, so you can do the same thing. Put your finger towards the bottom, drag your finger upwards on the screen to find the attachment to confirm that it has indeed been attached to your outgoing mail.
Take message body. Tech photos by Judy Dixon. Now with Dave Brown, WhatsApp's privacy policy. MP3.
I will add one more attachment, another audio file.
Text format. Insert photo. Take photo or video. Insert attachment button. Double tap. Now with Dave Brown, what's photos by Judy Dix. Coronavirus global update. Corona message body. Text field.
And
is
then
editing.
Check. Caps. Check.
Message coronavirus global update. Now with Dave. Photos by Judy Dixon.
As you can see, there is one document and two audio file attachments to this outgoing email.
Message body, text format, photos by Judy Dixon. Now with Dave Brown, what coronavirus global update, Europol warns against.
And then to
COVID certificates.
To send the image, swipe left towards the top.
Now with Dave Brown, photos by subject. Arvind Singh, CCBC 2, send button.
And tap on send.
Minimize draft, Gmail. Back.
And that's how easy it is to add an attachment to an outgoing email and send it to a recipient using VoiceOver on iOS. For info, I'm using iOS 14.4 on my iPhone 11 Max. Hope this demo is useful. Thank you, all the best, and have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.